And this just in, Harris County Sheriff Ed Gonzalez's nomination to lead U.S. Immigration and Customs Enforcement has stalled. A vote to confirm him was set to happen as soon as this week, but senators in Washington asked for a delay so they could look into an allegation about domestic abuse from several years ago. Gonzalez supporters say the allegations were unsubstantiated and no charges were ever filed.